Where's the extra grog? I'm thirsty.
Hey! A bunch of idiots are coming to pick a fight!
You hear that? old brother.
He wants the Gravewalker.
The Blackhand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time. Goodbye, my friend.
So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
The ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him!
Put it down!
It's your best, Gravewalker! Is this your best, Gravewalker? Step back and learn the art of the kill.
How does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet?
Too hastily. There's much we could have learned.
He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothario from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions?
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor? She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Follow an order. Put a mine!
Did the same to me.
Save my friends. They make us tend the Caragors. We're either beaten or devoured.
Thank you. matter? This is the end!
You don't want to try your luck with me.
Down, Glob!
I'll kill you.
Careful! Something to swing on the ground!
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
There must be a better life than this. I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail of that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Using the cook's been feeding us nothing but spider soup. He was told to ration the slave meat.
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
To the ambush.
I can yell for help like a man.
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy men. You gotta stop me!
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's Scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames may prove useful if we are overwhelmed. He lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Remain.
Not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. Daylight burns them. The sun is our salvation.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the 3 in secret. Water, air, and fire.
you.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
it.
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid. Or both.
He has no fear of death. But there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor.
Huh!